Hello everyone, how you guys doing? Happy Sunday to you all. Happy Sunday to everyone. Blessed new week to you all. Today is Sunday. Today that I'm doing this video, I'm recording it. It's Sunday, my people. Blessed Sunday to everyone. Blessed new week to you all. I remain your humble sister. I'm here again today. Thank you all for watching my video, for liking, for sharing. May God Almighty bless you all in Jesus' name. Today, I bring a lovely topic for everyone. I just want to share it here with you all. It's not going to be a long video. I'm going to make it short. And excuse me, as I share it here, I will still play one video along so that you guys can still listen. So, my people, let us not always abuse anything that we see. Just because it's an opportunity, it's a free money, all those kind of things, you understand? So, the way a single mother or let me say child benefit wahala is causing different kind of problem is too much in this abroad. It's too much. If not because of benefit, I think there are so many things that will be able to resolve. That is, if husband and wife have issue, have one or two problems, there are so many ways they can resolve it. If not because so many of these women, they depend on this benefit. Many of them depends on this child support. That's why you see that small issue that can be resolved, so many of them will not want to resolve it because they already depend on the government support. They know that they can sustain themselves through the government support. So why am I saying this today? Because I come across one video today where the baby papa and the mama, the baby mama, we are just quarreling even in the bus. And there's another video, they were in the street. So the baby papa was following this baby mama around, following her or wherever she's going. Because why? The baby mama denied this baby papa to see his children, you see? So which is not nice. I don't know why some women, they are always doing that. They want to make the man to feel so bad, to feel more pain. Just because they have misunderstanding, they will deny the children, they will not want the children, they don't want the father, that is, the father of the children to be seeing the children, which is not good. Those children, they are innocent of whatever issue you and the baby papa have. The children are out of it. But some women will want to take the children to themselves because the children are underage, they always will stay with their mother, so they want to use that advantage to just say more discipline or more punishment to their baby father, you understand, or to their husband, whatever, you understand, which is not nice. So don't do all this. If you are doing it, it's not good. The children act of the issue that you both have. So this is what happened to these people, and this video is in Germany. This thing happened in Germany, and because of this, the man decided to follow the woman around, start recording her, so that what she's doing, so that people can see. Say, why will she not allow him to see his children? You know? So many things are going wrong by people. I don't know why people decide to come over to abroad. They will change overnight. They think they have arrived. You know, they will forget wherever they are coming from. It's not good. It's not good. And all this world, there's no pagan inside. Everyone is a church. That is, they are Christian. They always go to church. Upon the church they go, they still do all these kind of things. It's not good. What are they doing all these things for? Not that the money they are going to get from this benefit now, they use it to take care of the children or they save it for the children. No, they don't save it for them. All they do with it is just to send it back home to Africa, send the money to Africa to build one or two houses. And all those houses, not that they are going to stay on it, too. They are not going to stay there. They will just build it there in the name of, I have a 3-bedroom flat, I have 4-bedroom flat, just like that. And because of all these things, they deny their children their good living. They don't buy them good things. They don't give them a good life, nothing. You understand? It's not good. At the same time, they are doing all these things, collecting benefit. They don't know they are denying themselves. Also, there are many, many rights in that country where they live. All these things mostly happen here in UK. It happened in Germany. It happened in France. It's very common in these three countries. Single mother everywhere. Why are they
doing all this just because of the benefit. That is why they are doing it. Because of the benefit they will get. That is why all of them, they decide to stay on their own. They say, I can take care of my children by myself. If not because of the benefit, can you take care of your children by yourself? See, go on, let me take care. Without no support, no support for strength, no support for anything. Can you do it? No, they can't do it. Can you work alone to pay all the bills? No. Just because they know government will assist them, any little thing that they can resolve, they will not want to resolve it. They will call it for, call the marriage off and say they can be on their own. You understand? It's not nice. It's not good that you people are abusing all this support. It's not good. They put all this support in this in the country, whether UK, anywhere over the Europe. They put it there for people that are passing through domestic violence, that are really passing through it, that need one help or the other. That's why they put all this. The better our people, when they come here, they abuse all these things. Both the ones that are not passing domestic violence, or both the ones that are passing, all of them will join on the queue. Forging it, arranging it, faking it, just because they know it's, they call it free money. Take it's your free money. You are eating your money. Yeah, because they are paying you that money, you are eating it. As you are eating it, you are not working now. As you are not working, you are not cotizing, as you are not contributing to the system. So as you are not contributing to the system, there will be a time when you will not be waiting for retirement. They will not see pay you. You see, they will not pay you. You don't do anybody, you do yourself that time. The time you would have used to work, at least to contribute to the government system, you decide to stay at home, claiming single mother that you are single mother, you can no longer work again. Because if you do work, they will not pay you the full entitlement. So because of that reason, you will decide to sit at home, not to work. You don't want to work. Because you want to get the full entitlement. You think you are cheating them. You are cheating yourself. Because the time will come, when you now get to your pension age, if you did not contribute to the number of years that you were supposed to do, they will give you chicken and money. That is the truth of the matter. Yes, when your mates are getting 100% of a pension, you'll be getting chicken and money because that is what you contribute to them. At the time you're supposed to work, you were claiming single mother, sitting at home mother, taking care of children. Eh? So you people should be taking a body advantage and also think about the disadvantage. This thing you are doing now, what is the disadvantage? You understand? You think people that are working, they are fool, they don't have sense. You think the white people that own the country, they don't have sense, they don't know that there's all this free money of all this support for child benefit, for having children. You think they don't enjoy sitting at all when they are working in their country, they are working even when they